third place right now. Christina. They were Canadian champions before Brasseur and Eisler. Never won a world championship medal or a gold medal or anything like that at the Olympics, but they are crowd pleasers, aren't they?
The best.
Their few years of professional skating, we've seen the best of them as pros. Wow, triple twist. Very nice. Their most difficult element is the throw double axel, and when it's on, it is on, and it just sails.
It sailed, but on 2 feet.
Was originally designed and choreographed for a show that we did in the States with a live orchestra, a full 60-piece orchestra, which was really quite beautiful.
The music from Captain Blood.
Surprise!
And pops for Tuffy and Doug, Hough and Ladret. They're marks, and they will be contenders in a moment. Christine Hough and Doug Ladret, and we must say hello to Doug, of course, as they look over at Brian. Doug works with us on our productions of skating, was part of our team in Lillehammer. We have to thank him for that. He was invaluable there.
And I've had the great privilege of working with them as professionals on the road with Stars on Ice.
And they have contributed so much to the pair skating scene. Also the originators of some great moves, some interesting looks at things like the entries into the combination pair spin. And they have been a pair who has consistently brought the world of illegal moves into pair skating, the pair skating repertoire. This is called a Detroiter, made very special because it becomes one-handed right here.
And so exciting to watch. Certainly crowd pleasers tonight.
Don't ask why it was called a Detroiter. I don't know.
Just maybe.
I think it was invented in Detroit or something.
But they need to be happy this afternoon because they, as the program went on, it got better and stronger, and it was almost as if the audience, they got the energy from the audience. Wow, they're with us.
57.4. Hough and Ladret, third position behind Brasseur and Eisler, and the leaders Gordieva and Grinkov. The pairs competition will have the artistic program later tonight on